It's played on lawns throughout the state, but before you think you have this popular game mastered, take a look inside the Santa Maria de Prada Society in Cranston. The only grid in tonight's street story is on the court. Here's Eyewitness News reporter Walt Puto.
It is a league that goes back 75 years in Rhode Island, but whatever you do, don't call it bocce.
That's too fast. Stop!
Oh!
Bocce.
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 But it's supposed to be bocce, not bocce.
It sounded the same to me right there.
Not really.
Bocce in Italian.
If somebody says bocce, you kick them off the court, right?
We have a Rhode Island Bocce League. We have a Northern Division.
Right in the back of that red.
And Southern Division.
We got to put the ball near the cue. The guy put a ball maybe 7 inches. The kick is you to make the ball better than 7 inches.
What, hit the red ball?
Hit the red ball.
What if I hit John on the head with a ball? How angry do people get at each other?
Angry, very angry. Angry. If you see, you think they're going to kill each other.
But this much rope, why got me the ball?
And he didn't like the strategy the coach gave him?
At that time, no, he didn't.
All right here. I want you to kick that ball out.
All right, I'll do it.
That's all I want you to do. It's so hot about it.
Wow, dominant. Nice shot.
But then nobody's going to kill anybody.
Are you kidding me? How are you going to measure that?
That's not a tie?
That's not a tie.
They used a yellow push pin to measure your shot.
Use anything you can measure with.
Right.
Sometimes you use a dollar bill and see if it slides.
There you go.
Oh! That was 4 points?
Yeah, well, look. All the greens are in.
No bang.
Do they always listen to what you say?
No. They got their own mind. And when they don't make the point, it's my fault.
It's a 75-year-old league, but they're on the internet. Log on to our website, and we'll hook you up with a little bocce. In Cranston, Walt Puto, Eyewitness News.